Did you know in Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, Hagrid initially mistakes Dudley Dursley for Harry Potter, prompting Dudley to say, "I'm not Harry." This scene is not present in the books and is possibly an inside joke, considering that Dudley is portrayed by actor Harry Melling and has a real-life scar on his forehead. This adds an extra layer of humor to the scene and is one of the many differences between the film and book adaptations of the Harry Potter series.